I'm Mark Mordue. I'm the 2010 Pascall Prize winner. I started freelancing as a rock and roll journalist in my very early 20s. And since then, I've been writing about all manner of the arts, book reviews, essays, travel writing work. And basically, I've just had an interest in trying to write about people and reality in a larger sense in ways that I hope are creative and thoughtful and responding to arts and culture in interesting and inventive ways. The relevance the Pascall Prize has on critical writing as a whole, I think, is to give it more significance and to give it a feeling of more importance and to, in an annual sense, recognise that it has a value that can be overlooked, and particularly the way things are heading with digital culture and tweeting and a kind of thumbs up, thumbs down consumer mentality. The Pascall Prize sort of reminds people that there needs to be a place in our society for ideas and for deeper reflection and for feeling that goes for more than 5 seconds, and to sort of understand why we feel and think the way we do about a work of art in some way or another. I think there's always going to be a place for thoughtful, intelligent, incisive reflection, and it almost seems in a way we need it more as things become more sort of scattered and fragmented and temporary. There's a whole other level that, in my feeling, people are hungry for. And I do think there's something to be said for work that endures, and like great works of art, I do think great criticism survives, and it gives people a kind of insight into what's going on in a culture, not just at the time, but much later as well. So it has some sort of historical importance to it as well. I think that if you're a critic, you'd be mad not to enter the prize. No doubt about it. It's just fantastic. The recognition, the prize money, the boost of confidence it gives to you, the sense of being kind of plugged more broadly into what might be called a critical industry and culture, all those things. It's just incredible. I've loved it. It's been fantastic for me.